Of course, Amazon just celebrated Christmas in July with its two-day Prime Day event. A big event like that and other big summer sales, well, sadly, they come with scammers as well. So to help you avoid falling victim, Sarah Wetzel with the BBB is joining me. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
When we talk about these sales, of course, shoppers love a good bargain. Christmas in July, as they're calling it.
Yes.
Sometimes those sales can be too good to be true.
Yes.
What kind of scams are you seeing this time of year?
Yeah, it's definitely buyer beware, because when you have these big online shopping seasons, it opens the door for scammers to use phishing messages, fraudulent websites, and fake social media ads to try to get your personal information and your money.
Of course, you're hyped up because you really want that really good deal.
Yes.
Have we gotten any reports of people falling victim to these sort of shopping scams?
Yeah, well, we see a lot of at Better Business Bureau, and we heard from a local consumer that he was on a major retailer's website, or so he thought. He ordered a kitchen product for a little under $200, never got it because he ended up finding out he was on a fraudulent website. So he never received his product and was out $200.
And that can be a lot, you know, when you're trying to buy something you might actually need, or something that you're hoping to give to somebody.
Absolutely.
So what can people do if they are trying to avoid falling victim?
Yeah, well, the biggest thing is watch out for those imposters. Amazon was actually the number one impersonated company 2 years in a row, according to our BBB Scam Tracker Risk Report. But you have to watch out for anything, especially those fraudulent websites. Scammers can make it look really official. They can use a lookalike logo. They use professional photography. So you really want to make sure that you're actually on the website that you think you're going to. And then also, don't click on a link in an email. If you get something from what appears to be Amazon or a major retailer, go directly to your internet browser and type in the URL yourself. That website that's linked in the email could be laced with malware, which would allow the scammer to get your personal information, your financial information. Also, make sure that your website is secure. Not only your website, but your initial connection. Make sure you're not just hooked up to Wi-Fi. Free Wi-Fi is
right, great,
but anybody can get your information, and then make sure that has that HTTPS in the URL, and then use familiar retailers. You know, we want to sometimes go off the grid and maybe we see a great deal, but make sure if you're doing that, you come to BBB.org. Always use a credit card. And then finally, watch out for post-Prime Day phishing scams. They may tell you that you earned rewards, and they may send you an email and say, click here to redeem your rewards, but be very, very careful in doing that. It's most likely a scam.
If you think you missed the sale, and again, you're kind of thinking this is too good to be true,
right,
just keep an eye out for those red flags. Sarah, thank you very much. Always very, very helpful information. Remember, you can always check a business's rating or report a scam. That's helpful too. Just head over to the BBB.org. Well, the new